What's going on, everybody? For today's live cop, we've got the Yeezy Quantums. Now, these were released on Yeezy Supply and Adidas, as well as a bunch of Shopify sites, but I was running Phantom for this release, so I could only run for Adidas and Yeezy Supply. Make sure you stick around to the end of the video, where I'll go over everything that happened in a short summary, and let you know what I learned from this release. But yeah, make sure you stick around, and I'll see you at the end. Alright guys, so this release was really chaotic from start to finish. Yeezy Supply was basically dead. The site was not working for the first 2 hours of the release. The countdown was scheduled to end at 9 a.m. and the waiting room opened like it should have, and it said stock was live, but really there wasn't that much stock that was live, or they weren't really letting people through. The site was pretty much dead for till like 11 a.m. And that's when I started to check out. I did pretty well on Yeezy Supply. I got 3 pairs. I had 5 in my cart. Just had random payment issues, which is normal. Now on Adidas, that was a lot worse than I thought it was going to be. They were not letting people through. The pass rate was next to, you know, nothing. Phantom actually had a server like issue where it would not open for the first few like 30 minutes of the Adidas release, which was really, really frustrating. But the bright side to that was that only 100 pairs were sold in like 30 minutes, so no loss there. But once I got my tasks running and everything, it took a little bit for them to up the pass rate, but once it did, I was getting through Splash left and right. I had 40 tasks that went through Splash and were added to cart, but Phantom again had another issue. They had a bug in their payment processing for Adidas, so not a lot of people hit on Adidas. A decent amount did, but they had to get, you know, tens of pairs in their cart. Like some people had upwards of 60 before they even checked out one, which was really frustrating. But yeah, I didn't get any on Adidas, which is too bad, because I was ready to, you know, if those went through, would have been a movie for sure. But yeah, a lot of crazy release day, really. Yeezy Supply barely had any stock, and I somehow hit 3 of them out of like 2,000 that they dropped over there. But yeah, this release was honestly pretty good though, overall. I was aiming for more pairs, but I'm okay with this for sure. Yeah, so I hope you guys like this video. Leave a like and subscribe for more live cops like this. If you have any questions about setup and everything, leave it in the comments, and I'm sure I'll get back to you within a day or two. I'm doing school right now, so YouTube is not number one right now. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you in the next one.